принесли на съезд мысли и чувства миллионов, их готовность к новым битвам во славу Родины. В докладе на съезде так говорил о задачах сельского хозяйства первый секретарь Центрального комитета Коммунистической партии Советского Союза, председатель Совета министров СССР Никита Сергеевич Хрущев.
Главной линией земледелия на ближайшие годы остается и впредь всемерное увеличение производства зерна, как основы всего сельскохозяйственного производства. Теперь созданы все условия для того, чтобы в ближайшие годы повсеместно увеличить урожайность зерновых культур в среднем на 3-4 центнера с гектара и тем самым выполнить и перевыполнить установленные контрольными цифрами задания по валовому сбору зерна. В области животноводства в предстоящем семилетии главной задачей является увеличение производства мяса, молока, шерсти и яиц. По валовому производству молока и масла наша страна вышла на первое место в мире. В течение ближайших лет мы не только догоним, но и значительно превзойдем Соединенные Штаты Америки по производству этих продуктов на душу населения. Вместе с тем предстоит провести большую работу по использованию всех резервов и возможностей, чтобы увеличить производство мяса в 2,5-3 раза.
Уверенно выступали на съезде вожаки колхозной деревни.
All right, we have another RTSL match today. This one is against Brian Wu, who's a pretty good player from Hong Kong. I just realized I don't have the standings up, so let's get those up here for the Eisenhower Division. So he lost his first game, so we'll see how things go here. Definitely a good player. Isn't rated in the 1800s that you don't get there by accident. And I had an awful first game in the RTSL and then won my second. So we will see how things go. Playing as the Soviets. I've been playing pretty well as the Soviets, so hopefully that continues. And I just emailed with him and it seems like he's ready, but it's not on yet. Here we go. All right, we have Truman, so I think I'm gonna put another one into Poland. And we have defectors, so I think Vietnam's our headline here. Decent ops, not great. Don't really have a good coup card. But at least I'm guaranteed to get Vietnam through. Chinese setup makes sense, especially with my setup. Middle East. I feel like I've been getting that a lot in games where I've been playing as the Soviets. Alright, well, I don't want to give up. Well, I guess I'll use defectors. Or you know what? No, let's use Truman. Then I could easily step into Germany. Unless he does that. You're up two, darn it. Not a good start score wise. Alright. Well, let's go back, Stan. Fight for Asia now. He's got 10 VPs already, my goodness. Alright, Arab Israeli. Alright, that's something. Alright, well now I'm gonna coup the drop def gun. Unfortunate, he's back up to 10 VPs. Alright, start putting Korean War into Korea. Asia needs to come out before turn 3. Gaul's not bad headline here. I hope he's gonna headline Asia if he has it. Yeah, let's go to Gaul. Purge, cool. Well, I have just enough to take France. Purge, but I think I need to. Native is still out there. A couple of three ops. containment five-year plan, Suez. But then, not a lot of other apps. Oh. Doing that. Makes sense. It's good. I'm guessing he doesn't have the scoring. No, actually, to give up Marshall if I want Korea. I'm willing to do that. Yeah, I really need Asia domination.
Our policy is directed not against any country or doctrine, but against hunger, poverty, desperation, and chaos. Its purpose should be the revival of a working economy in the world so as to permit the emergence of political and social conditions in which free institutions can exist. Such a system, I am convinced, must not be on a piecemeal basis as various crises develop. Any assistance that this government may render in the future should provide a cure rather than a mere palliative. Any government that is willing to assist in the task of recovery will find full cooperation, I am sure, on the part of the United States government. Any government which maneuvers to block the recovery of other countries cannot expect help from us.
I wanted to play independent reds before Romania potentially comes out, but I think taking Korea is more important. I don't think he has Asia, though. Let's get our mill ups. All right, I get Asia. I also get Interpac back. Romania gets me domination. Alright, let's see. So he knows I have Asia. He knows I have NATO. He knows I have Romanian and Blockade and Duck and Cover and NORAD. He is from Mosin, Olympic, Cambridge, Suez. So he does not know I have Fidel and Indo-Pac. Yeah, let's go Romanian. Hmm. That's going to make Asia almost impossible. So let's just take a coup. Factory supposed to redraw. I can see I won't have to worry about that for a while.
Our efforts are made in the belief that men and nations
can score Asia.
And that there are no international problems which men of goodwill cannot solve or adjust.
So I'd like to event Indopac for the extra VP. I need to do some overprotection here. Alright, then we'll space and Fidel.
Una revolución socialista en las propias narices de los Estados Unidos y que esa revolución socialista la defendemos con estos fusiles.
Los que no pueden perdonarlo, los imperialistas, la dignidad, la interés, el valor, la firmeza ideológica, el espíritu de sacrificio y el espíritu revolucionario.
This means a special relationship between the British Commonwealth and Empire and the United States of America.
Pope's not good either. Pretty bad hand. So I'm probably losing Europe here. That special relationship redraw was unfortunate. And there it goes. Let's score Africa. That is not good. I think I need to try realigns here. It's good. Big coup here, because I probably am, or I can't coup back. All right, that's good. That special relationship redraw was killer. Okay, is nice. Now I learned.
La disposición nueva de un continente de América. Está plasmada y resumida en el grito que día a día nuestras masas proclaman como expresión irrefutable de su decisión de lucha, paralizando la mano armada del invasor. Proclama que cuenta con la comprensión y el apoyo de todos los pueblos del mundo y especialmente del campo socialista encabezado por la Unión Soviética. Esa proclama es Patria o muerte.
Up to 5. All right. Let's get this party started then. Gunman. All right. Just got airburst release, summit, salt. OAS, I'll have to score quickly. Comic-Con arms race. All right, that's good. Piku's back. I'm taking Mexico. Spaces available, but I imagine he's doing OAS here. Oh, nope. Darn it. Alright, well, I will get South America out then. Urge. Cool. All right, well, let's coup because he's going to get another NORAD here. An okay coup. UN-EU, because I don't want Europe any weaker. Comcon helped, but still. Up to Space Puppets and do something with Willy Brandt. OAS, Arab Israeli Summit, and Arms Race. Wait, these five cards. What am I missing? Oh, he retook Purge. Just space and have him try for the realigns. There we go. Darn it. giveaway. Yes, not a surprise there. Oh, Pope New Mexico is smart. Junta and Brush War and Central. I like that. Not a surprise I'm getting purged. Not bad. Also not bad. So he has to take Kiva with this, right? Not more, he could do that. Space a Suri and hold Nixon, play Nukes Ups last. Oh boy. Picks were 3. Maybe I give up the China card. Let's event OPEC. Okay, now I can't space Nixon. Unfortunate. One small step is out there, which is a little concerning. That's generous. Actually, what about cooing Nicaragua here? I know Middle East is still the score, but yeah, I like that. Or I could use that to overprotect Pakistan. Okay, I get the scorings, I get CIA. I get one small step though, that's good. So he knows I have CIA. He knows I have Korean, Nixon, he knows I have the scorings. He knows I have containment, liberation. One small step, he has missile envy, which will get containment. Alright, so this means he has Sadat, Camp David, Voice, Bear Trap, Shuttle, Missile Envy, Allende, D-Style, Quagmire, Muslim. That's not right. I'm missing something. You see Camp David? Camp David's in my hand.
Careful!
All right, so now I think I know it. Okay, voice. So can't headline one of the scorings. Could headline Korean War. So I'm gonna play CIA. Or liberation. Yeah, let's go Korean War.
Hier spricht eine Stimme aus Amerika. Aus Amerika im Krieg.
This is a voice speaking from America.
A voice from America at war.
Our voices are coming to you from New York, across the Atlantic Ocean to London, from where they are relayed to you in Germany.
Today, America has been at war for 79 days.
Daily at this time, we shall speak to you about America and the war. The news may be good or bad. We shall tell you the truth.
So interesting to see if he ends up cooing here or not. He's got a kind of tricky hand too. That lets me get into back into Libya before he plays Sadat. All right. Okay, that makes sense. Needs a 3-up and he'll take 2 countries. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, so can't do much about that, and it could get worse if he takes Israel, so let's score it. Actually against space containment. Trying to get to the VPs and then hopefully to discard next turn. Get Nixon out of my hand. Although if he bear traps AR7, that might get Nixon out of my hand. T-style is nice. For IN day. And I guess start filling Cuba. So it's bear trap, Muslim, and Allende. Probably holding Muslim. Yes, all right, that's big. And we're going to coup right back. Protect Africa. Probably get bear trapped here. Oh, he's thinking about it. He knows I have Nixon. Maybe he doesn't want me to easily get rid of Nixon. Ah, for influence. All right. Reformer is nice, and will be my headline. Well, gotta wait for him first. Iranian hostage crisis is also good. Oh, that's too bad. Gets a free Muslim out of that. Have a space card here, which is too bad. Have some cards I'd like to space, but I can't space two ups. China here. It's gonna break Pakistan though. But I think I have to do this.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down.
Oh no, but he'll break. Yeah, he would actually break Italy. Tear down. Okay. All right, let's trick our army and see what happens. Surprised he didn't go for real lines. I guess it's just a plus one. All right, not the end of the world. That was Purge, South African, Suez. Is that it? Yeah. There, wait. You too.
The totalitarian world produces backwardness because it does such violence to the spirit, thwarting the human impulse to create, to enjoy, to worship.
Okay, he is free to go into Cuba. Does he have Africa scoring? It's a tough spot if he does. I'd really like to play Iranian. I do not have a way to get domination unless I play Iranian. I think I have to do it. I have to give up Colonial or Nixon. I could give up Colonial if he scores. That's good. Yeah, not much I can do about that. Alderic, oh no. Not Marine Barracks, that's not the end of the world. He just poked Germany. He did. I don't like that. Well, now I have some space cards. So, I have blockade. Contra might not be a bad headline here. grain sales is not fun. I think I need to go with Brush War to avoid him stealing it. Star Wars, we'll use that for something. So now I have to give up China. Which I can do right now. Messes up Africa potentially, though. Lines is 5 VPs. I can't give that up. Gosh darn it. So I do get a hold card. Be a Surrey. That's a pretty good threat. Sweet, and discard. Okay, blockade to shorten his hand, so then he won't be able to. Oh. Okay, so he would have been able to make it on both threats. Oh, South America! If I can avoid that, do I have a shot? Down now, doesn't look great. No. Junta, come on. Uh-oh, that's not good. And this is not a winning hand. Nope, nope, nope. Kitchen Debates is even active now. What's with that? East, what happened? Okay. We will terrorize. Take Chernobyl. Gotta go for South America, right? Yeah, let's try it. Oh, that's too bad. He has the China card. I feel like he doesn't have a great hand either. That's good. Good for him. Thank you. pre-OPEC. Alright, let's get some VPs from space. Yes! Alright. Glasnost to space. It's worth four. So I'd like to poke South America to finish things up. This would be worth three. Let's do this then so I could poke. And block the domination here.
So in your discussions of the nuclear freeze proposals, I urge you to beware the temptation of pride, the temptation of blithely declaring yourselves above it all, label both sides equally at fault, to ignore the facts of history and the aggressive impulses of an evil empire, to simply call the arms race.
Alright, well that probably does it.
Thereby remove yourself from the struggle between right and wrong, and good and evil.
Yeah, I'm not winning on this board. Well, maybe I just do some realigns then. All right, that is that. Seemed like a pretty even game. I'll have to look back and see about mistakes I made, but well, he's a good player. I don't think he has to count very much here. Yep. Just poke something in Asia. Alright, well, thanks for watching, everyone, and have a good day.